Well, as you can probably tell, it still needs a little bit of adjustment in the sense that it eats belts for some reason. The traction belt just gets absolutely whacked by it. I don't know why. It's just something. And it's overheating. But Luke has done a really good job of setting it up. So, yeah, it's a good combo. It's got basically traction belt for some reason. It doesn't like traction belts. It destroys them. And there's no, I just can't see a reason why it does it. I think I need to get a brand new one from America and fit it, and hopefully it doesn't eat that one. But I'll show you in a minute. The grain sampling's really nice, and the way it threshes is really nice. Going for it.